Hello everybody and welcome back. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Track Simulator. Today we're going to San Luis Potosi down here in Mexico. I believe I said that right. I don't know, I'm not good with the name San Luis Potosi. Yeah, it sounds good. We got 31,500 pounds of propane. And we're driving the Peterbilt 379X. Got a C15 Caterpillar in it, 800 horsepower with a 18 speed or a 13 speed. I can't remember. Let's go here and look. We got a 13 speed in it. Alright, let's check and make sure we got this set to 13 speed. Bingo, yep. We're good to go then. Like I said, we got 118 miles. It says it's going to take 7.5 hours to get there, but that's bullshit.
Time to hit the road.
Let's get started on our little adventure. If we can get out of here, that is. Brakes on. Yep. Now they're off. Yeah.
Turn right.
Look at them wall to wall and treetop tall, buddy. There's a Gamer Donnie truck. Geek truck.
Thank you.
fuck are you even stopping for? There's nothing there. Get down the road before I push you. Browser. Now we can see. Horn blows, what about the driver?
Turn left.
Can we have a green turning arrow in there? That's not, doesn't make no sense whatsoever. Okay. You hit that trailer, it blows all up. I don't know what 31,000 pounds of propane would do, but I'm sure it'd leave pretty good holes.
Ready to roll.
No, I got a shit in there, that's right. There we go. No, I don't want to rest. Fuck. Oh, come on. Where will it not go? I hit the wrong stupid button. What's gonna do? See, like the blue lights. I want to do blue lights like that along the bottom of the cab, the panel, where the yellow, where the orange ones or amber ones is. But unfortunately, you can't change them. So. That's all fucked, isn't it? Then I got the blinker set for the front. Two. I don't know. I just thought it would need to have them there, but. This isn't that bad of a truck, really. Interior kind of looks like Doom's Peterbilt. Got the digital gauges and shit. Let's see, we need to make our way out of fucking Mexico. So we're going to start finding loads going north. Let's change this to wait. Fuck me. That's a long ass drive. That's even a longer one. I've never been there too. I don't know. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. And we'll be doing the next video. We'll be working our way out. So thank you guys for watching. I sure do appreciate it. And we'll see you in the next video.